Emma.
Oh, my baby.
Hi, to see you.
Look at you. Your hair is so long.
Okay.
You know, Andy invented a new product, and he's going to travel door to door selling it.
Like Avon? Brushes or something?
No, not even close.
You seeing anyone?
Are you seeing anyone?
Please don't be disgusting. I thought you were seeing that girl with the exotic name.
Bethany? Dad died when I was 8 years old. You haven't been on one date since then.
If this is you worrying about me, you don't have to because I'm fine.
Do you want to come on my trip with me, Mom?
You want to drive cross country with me?
Yeah. No, it's, you know, we won't be gone long. It's only 8 days.
I can't wait! Andy, I am so excited. All right, the adventure begins. Promise me you'll never pick up a hitchhiker.
I promise I will never pick up a hitchhiker.
Good. They rape.
They're ready for your presentation.
Oh, fantastic.
Good luck, sweetheart.
Thank you, ma'am. Nice to meet you.
Exit highway in 0.5 miles.
What are you doing, Mom?
Please turn them off.
Mom, get off the freeway.
Like that?
You know, I think I'm going to drive from now on.
Good idea.
Do you have any rooms available?
Room for you and your lady.
My lady?
Andy, they have clip-on frog earrings.
Oh, dude, don't wink at me. It's my mother. You insane?
Look, there's a restaurant there. Does that say tapas? I love tapas.
That's not what it says, Mom.
Please don't sit near me.
When you were a baby, your penis started to turn purple.
I almost threw up all over the table.
You tell me if your penis started to turn purple again.
My penis could literally grow an eyeball and I wouldn't tell you.
Hi.
If you can eat our 50-ounce steak in under an hour, you get it for free.
You know how I can eat.
At your mom?
I would not lie about that.
This week really didn't go how I planned.
See the Grand Canyon.
I know.
How long are we supposed to look at it?
10 minutes. Seems disrespectful to look at it for any less.
But he'll know.
That's a good point.
It was the last time I was ever their daughter.
What a nice chapter.
He's a beautiful writer.
It's okay. I picked up a hitchhiker.
Hi.
Well, I'll give you my number, and you give us a call when you're in town.
Yeah, you guys should probably keep in touch.